Yes, I thought. I'm so happy. I could teach you what I really could. You know what I'd like to do, Mr. Todd. What I do is to be the state of good where I'd really like to go. In a year or so. Don't you want to know?
Of course.
Do you really want to know?
Yes, I do.
By the sea is the sword, that's the life I carve it. By the sea is the sword, oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. Sea, we could be on land. In a house where we'd almost own them on a sea.
Anything you say.
Wouldn't that be nasty? By the sea is the sword, that's the life I carve it. By the sea is the sword, oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. Sea, we could be on land. In a house where we'd almost own them on a sea.
Anything you say.
Wouldn't that be messy? By the sea is the sword, that's the life I carve it. By the sea is the sword, oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. Sea, we could be on land. In a house where we'd almost own them on a sea.
Anything you say.
Wouldn't that be messy? Think I smell it away underneath our flannel. When it's just you and me and the English Channel. In our cozy red sweet kettle knit and tidy. We'll have drums over every Friday by the sea. Don't you love the weather? By the sea. We'll grow old together. By the sea. Oh, what a beautiful sea. It'll be so quiet, then it will come by it, except her feet of oh, oh. We shouldn't try it until it's legal to do. But a seaside wedding could be devised. Me rumble bed is legitimized. Me eyelids are flutter or turn into butter. The moment I'm myself, I do.
By the sea, married safe and proper. By the sea, married safe and proper. By the sea.